What do you want me to say?
Well, are they in trouble?
I'm not sure. I'm kind of in a state of shock, so I think I'll...
Absolutely. Well, listen, I take you inside, get you into the studio, give you a cup of tea, and we'll calm you down, yeah? You need more than a cup of tea. We'll sort that out. It's Mother's Day. She's allowed that. Right, Debbie, come on, seatbelt off. Let's get you in. Thank you very much, boys. Well done.
Oh, that is fantastic. And Mark is backstage with Debbie now. How are you getting on, Mark? Did you have to give her a cocktail?
Debbie, how are you feeling now? So she did actually. A cup of tea was fine.
Good.
It sufficed. It was okay. Are you doing okay?
Okay. Yes.
She's
just,
okay.
Just about okay.
Which is good. I've got to be honest with you, Jamie, mate. Listen.
Yes.
There's a whole lot of hair going on here.
Wow.
That's all I'm saying. I know.
Have we
gone for the chop, mate?
Well, we've been talking for quite a while. She's super, super nervous, trying to hang on to that long hair. But we've had a good chat. Purity, she's absolutely beautiful.
She's
amazing
gorgeous.
Hair. So, yes, we have gone a bit shorter.
Fair dues. I'm very excited to see this. I really am. Outfits are looking good as well. So, all very exciting here. And I'll see you a bit later on.
Fantastic. She's getting the royal treatment. And very, very well deserved.